2022. This is my Morty. We're going from reality to reality.
On this day today, scientists have made a way to make objects fly. This led mankind to outer space. Every individual is free as a bird. Everybody can have what they want. This mass world improvement led to utter depression. And out of it, you only have one way, to go to the fishing table.
I guess we won't be seeing each other after this, huh? I say we make our last day count. I say we go to the wishing portal. That's a myth. It's not a myth. My first Rick's fourth Morty knew a Rick whose Morty went there. If we're not here for graduation, our butts are gonna wind up in Morty Town. I thought your last Rick fused you with the lizard, not a chicken. Okay, fine. I'm in. Me too. I bet the wishing portal leads to a reality where it's a bunch of French toast with boobies. I bet it leads to a place with a bunch of flies everywhere. Yeah, I bet it goes nowhere. After you. There it is. The wishing portal. They say for your wish to come true, you have to give up something really important. For me, that's my panini maker. I wish for a million sandwiches. And yes, I see the irony. I guess I wish I had something cooler than this dumbass surfer necklace. I wish incest porn had a more mainstream appeal for a friend of mine. None of those things are gonna happen, you know. Morty wishes never come true. Not on the Citadel. Then why did you bring us here? Because I wish that would change. I wish anything about this life would change. Well, I hope you're putting something pretty goddamn important in there. Me too. But I doubt it. No! Maybe it went somewhere nice.